I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door. Help me out here, Dom. Move that wall over. Dom, let's go. Turn the wheel.
Can you move that wall?
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere.
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that Cedar.
Mm.
Control, this is Delta. Come in, Anya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repairs complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locust are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move. Incoming frag!
Thank you. just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit.
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
To me.
Okay, we're done. Wait. Oh, shit!
Now what?
Power levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. Open the back door for us.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now? No bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Ah!
We'll catch you right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out. If I do.
Careful!
Kidding me? Berserker! Anya, we're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis stinking the sky.
Fine. We'll go to Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Up, we're on our way.
Affirmative.
Here they come.
Take cover! Who's next?
Let's keep moving.
Delta, good.
Throwing
you've
frag.
Got chain guns on the roof of your car.
I've got one.
Gotta get to the roof.
Tim, Jack, go.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Come on, man! Take him out! It's your house, baby! Your house! Give
over the pain!
You have to jump!
No!
Approaching target. GPS shows that you picked up speed. Close. You don't have much time.
That was a little too close.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Let's do this.
Argus, you've got to drop that data right now.
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Reverse!
What are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.